Radio, the automatic.
The garden and the ghetto. The garden and the ghetto.
Adults, we don't have much sympathy for everything from the animals to the whales to fur to everything except us. One thing you that give no attention to will become adults with no compassion. You know what I mean? And I feel like if you walk by a street and you was walking on concrete and you saw a rose growing out of concrete, even if it had messed up petals and it was a little, you know, to the side, you would marvel at just seeing a rose grow through concrete. So why is it that when you see some ghetto kid grow out of all the dirtiest circumstances and he can talk and he can sit across and make you smile, make you cry, make you laugh, all you can talk about is my dirty rose, my dirty stems, and how I'm gonna flip it to the side. You can't even see that I came up out of it.
Garden